YouTube, we've got a block tree and tree roots. We've got tree roots underneath this tree here. We want to clean them out. This one has got tree roots in. I'll show you with the camera in a minute. Underneath that tree, this one is also starting to back up with tree roots in under that tree. I turn it back on, Liam?
Back four high?
Yeah. Now it's draining now, I think. It's just some tree. What's under that tree? There's a couple of big buckets of water. Gully grab as well, Liam?
Yeah.
Gully grab? I'll put the camera down, we'll have a little look. Little look at this one. Just clean that bit of crap wood so it doesn't go under in the pipe. See where these tree roots are. Oh yes, tree roots, tree roots, tree roots.
Super six. still time that.
Oh, yeah, just leave that for a minute. Just so it doesn't mess up. I'm not so quick on that, though. I let light fly. I just hold it up first. Like hold it at the plate at the top. Up the top. Right, okay. I can see. Can you clean the lens again, Liam? Yeah, there's a blockage there, like. So just try and lighten the channel and push it up slowly. Nah, it's not down. Yeah. Yeah, it's that. Right, try with the root cutter on and we'll put the root cutter down here. Quite a way there, like Liam.
Where?
It's quite a way. I think it might have been like muck in the pipe actually. We'll have a look. Let's drain down. See if we can get an image.
Drop still.
Yeah. That's just a pipe coming in from the garden, you see it? You know what I mean? Like a pipe?
Yeah.
Is it? Right, we'll put the jet down there here. Done the root cutting. Hold that on there, Liam. I'll put the camera down. This is afterwards. lovely clean pipe. There's some roots on there that's gone, and I was also just over the bend where that one is, those roots there. That's it, all the way, lovely now. That's that side. There's obviously a pipe coming in the side, which should cause a problem. And down and into silver. So next time,